Tired of looking for power outlets because your computer won't charge anymore? Hey, I'm Jamie. Our laptops are essential these days, and there's nothing worse than having yours die just when you need it most. But what do you do if your laptop battery's not charging? It's a question we've heard from a lot of our customers, and there could be a number of reasons why your laptop battery isn't holding a charge. It could be a charging cable, an overworked or overheating laptop, or the battery itself. Let's run through a few troubleshooting tips and see if we can get you back up and running. First, we're going to test the charging cable. Make sure everything's securely attached and plugged in correctly. And don't forget to try another outlet or surge protector. Some computers that charge through USB-C will have designated charging ports. Be on the lookout for an icon like this to plug into. And if your battery still isn't charging or showing that it's connected, it might be time to replace the cable or AC adapter. Now, if it wasn't the cable, outlet, or adapter, it could be battery failure. There are a few telltale signs of a degrading battery. 1. Your battery loses its charge quickly when disconnected. 2. It overheats while charging. 3. It takes longer than normal to charge. Here are some troubleshooting tips you can try if you have a PC. First, try uninstalling the battery driver and giving it a restart. Hit the window key, search Device Manager, click on Batteries, right-click the battery and choose Uninstall, then restart. If your laptop has a detachable battery, try a quick removal and reinstall it before powering it back on again. If that doesn't work, remove your battery. Hold down the power button for 10 seconds, then plug in the power cord without the battery in the laptop. If it powers on, then your battery might need to be replaced. If your MacBook is plugged in, but the battery status says not charging, this next section is for you. Macs may temporarily pause charging to preserve the life of your battery. To force yours to resume charging, try turning off battery health management in the energy saver preferences. And if you're using really CPU-intensive programs like video editing software or games, you might be using more power than your charger is able to provide. Overheating can cut your battery's life prematurely short. If your laptop's running hotter than normal, try these 3 tips. 1. Check your vents for dust and debris and make sure nothing's blocking them. 2. Try not to leave your laptop sitting in the sun if you can help it. 3. Something as simple as slipping a pen or pencil underneath to get some air circulating can really help. Or better yet, try a dedicated laptop cooling pad. This one has a couple fans in the base to keep your machine cooler, which can extend the life of your battery, laptop, and make your computer a little more ergonomically friendly. If it still won't cool down, give your battery a break. And take a break for 30 minutes to avoid damaging your machine. If you're still having trouble, it might be time to get some help. At Asurion, folks like me help keep your tech working the way you want it to. Visit our website, asurion.com, to learn more, and subscribe to our channel to get more answers to your everyday tech questions.